Welcome to BAM Teacher Tech. In this edition, we're going to be talking about Google Forms branching. So this is just an overview video. If you want to see a more in-depth video with step-by-step directions, you can click on the video that just showed up below, or you can stay with this video for the overview. So with Google Forms branching, this is going to be a way that we give immediate feedback to students while they're doing this Google Form. So the way this works here is that I come to the first question. I label question number 7 because that's actually the question from the homework that they did the previous night. So it's a typical question. We set it to multiple choice. And right here is where the magic happens. So I have my 3 answer choices. One obviously is correct. To open up this field right here where it gives me all these options, I hit on these 3 dots and I go to section based on answer. When that happens, it enables these features right here. And with those features, the 2 wrong answers can take me to the next section. So I tell students that if they see a review from the previous one, they made a mistake. I added a review video and then an opportunity to see if they were able to fix their mistakes. And once that happens, it jumps to the next section, which is my new question. If they get the question correct, it says go to section 4. And so you can find the section numbers right here in the top left corner. It actually will jump to section completely and go to a new question. So I tell students that if they're realizing that they don't have any review questions, that means they're getting it correct. Thanks for checking out this video on Google Forms branching. If you want to see the full step-by-step video, click on the link in the description below. You can also add your comments. So if you've actually created a form and you want some feedback on it, I would love to check it out and see it. You can also hit me up on Twitter at BAMTeacherTech. Thanks again for watching.